welcome back to Assassin's Creed. This is part 4, and today we go after Francesco Di Pazzi. So yeah, part 5 is going to be basically like a continuation of this, because continuations are awesome. Oh, what's this? That's not what I'm after. I've got to go into this.
Ezio, my boy. I think it's time I showed you something.
Let's follow Uncle Mario to the creepy basement. Ooh.
This is the sanctuary. It was built by my great-grandfather to honor the memory of the Assassin Order and protect its secrets. Look around. These are the assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. And this is the armor of Altair. Little is known about Altair's life, but his armor is light and very strong. I give it to you, but I don't know how to retrieve it. My great-grandfather told me it would remain locked away until all its protectors were made whole. I heard rumors of crypts located throughout Italia, hidden tombs filled with treasure, where these six were moved centuries ago. Maybe they have something to do with it. In my younger days, I sought the six myself, with no success. Perhaps you will have better luck.
Yes, I will.
In order to achieve perfect synchronization with Ezio, you have to get that armor.
So yeah, we're going to... go. Armor fight. Ooh, what the hell? What's over here? Let's go to Florence. Cause Florence is awesome. But then again, it's... See, I like that. about these games. The fact that it introduced you to the area with like a loading screen. Let's talk.
Ezio, you are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you.
But you are not the same at all, are you?
I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one. How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh, it seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course, and why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo!
So much sexual tension right there. Return to Leonardo. That Italian
vagabond. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La Volpe.
The fox?
Shh.
Abisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the mercato, where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini.
Well, that was awesome.
I too
great
know
way.
Fear, my friends.
He weeps in a poor retreat.
He's as crooked as they come. Don't listen to him, people.
What have I done?
As God is my witness, this man is a cheat and a liar.
Last one.
Pouch,
oh,
my money.
Your money! I don't have your money!
Get back! I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, tagliagole, thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money. Follow me. But we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
All right, I'll see you there.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
Here we are. Francesco di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle. Turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
Let's do what the nasty fox says.
What a lovely tight
fox. Oh, come on. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I'm knackered. Thank you. Off a PC. So many levers, so little time.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Shut up. Up here. Let's go. I got it. Yes, door's open. Nothing. All right, I was hoping. Thank you.
The door. Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God.
Start with
strike.
Remember your training, man. Just going to stand there.
No! I got you!
So, how would you like to go?
Pro?
Act?
Don't...
Odio questi momenti di incertezza.
No! Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards! Yes. Yes. I think I got away.
Run faster!
We can get him to the
beach. Where have I seen him before?
Today's final bonfire.
Die! Die!
You retire quickly for no risky strikes. Wait for a good opening.
Oh!
Let's end this quickly!
Avanti! Sta-
Remember what I've taught you, ragazzi!
Same! Come on! There's only... Non amo che mi... Non c'è... Are you afraid?
A gentle hand, partial flame, and amputation.
Your man would first, of course.
You can't hit me. Come now, you born.
Step shut through the heart. But what's this? Eavesdrop on a Templar.
Et benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, Padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
I will kill them.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support. Hmm.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service.
along with the rest of Firenze. They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
So yep, we're off to save the Medici. I think we're off to save the Medici. That's for being alive.
Bizarre. What's with him?
We pride ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices. See for yourself.
See, the problem is right now.
Healing services.
Metal work here.
There he is.
Accessories too.
In the numbers. Let us fight this devil.
There you go, my friend.
Only the best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
Come on.
It is almost criminal to pass by without looking at my fantastic wares.
See, now the question is, where's the bomb?
Stay away from me!
Found it.
Fresh cut leaves! Who requires leaves?
We will succeed.
Discriminately.
Yes, Lorenzo, his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Tenitore! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Vi scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha pietà! Caro maledetto! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Father! Men! I kill
you! You brought this on yourself! Die! Just die already!
Please! I need help!
My life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust there. Can you...
Segui me.
Come on, man.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Demon!
Francesco de Pazzi! I'll kill him! I'll wipe his entire family from the city! They'll be erased!
Legatevi, signore. Conserve your energy. I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
I'm getting out of here.
My God!
Assassino!
I want no part of
it! I can't die!
Assassino! I want no
go.
Part
of it! Don't worry! He's dog me!
I'm more than capable of
it! I'm not your
I can take both his ears while he's still breathing.
I am a red horse.
Private collection to offer those with an appetite.
More than capable of
I had hoped all that could be avoided. So be it.
Good people.
On me.
I've not forgotten how to wage war. Ha! I'm more than capable of letting you down.
Like a cause I expect.
I've not forgotten how to wage war.
Fall in.
Okay, so we'll take it back out like this.
Hold tight.
Down! All are strong!
I want no part of this!
All right, this way. I had hoped combat could be avoided.
I've not forgotten.
Open the maledetta porta!
By the Christ greatest! Come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
What do you have?
Enough! Oh!
I'm incognito. Because I'm awesome.
Come, amici.
I'm running around up here, whatever that is. Seem to be feeling a lot more.
Isn't there a decency law that applies to just such things?
Coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
What the hell? The fuck did that have to be? A civilian. Right where I need the guy.
Come, Amici! My wares are good and my price is incredible! So low, it's a miracle I stay in business! Finally!
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
So that's another Patsy Pig dead.
Libertà! 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 Popolo e libertà!
Libertà!
Francesco?
Hide in the bushes. Memory sequence 4 complete. Okay, so that's it for this episode. I think we're after Jeffo next. So first, this is the weirdest family ever. Their children died before their adults. Wow. Alright, well that's it for today. So, therefore... I'm going to leave it for now and pass you on to the next episode. Thank you and goodbye. Peace out.